English Standard Version. We read this together as God's people, so please use that version of the Bible and read that in unison. Book of Proverbs, chapter 21, beginning in verse 4. Together we read as God's people.
Haughty eyes and a proud heart, the lamp of the wicked are sin. The plans of the diligent lead surely to abundance, but everyone who is hasty comes only to poverty. The giving of treasures by a lying tongue is a keeping baker and a snare of death. The violence of the wicked will sweep them away, because they refuse to do what is just. The way of the guilty is crooked, but the conduct of the pure is upright.
Amen. A moment of silent personal confession of sin in the light of God's word.